Andrew.
Nice bit.
All right. Yeah.
Welcome to the show.
Hey, you can't go wrong with 15.
Southern California. Do you live in Southern California?
Yes, sir. I do.
You almost have to have surfboards where they use them now, right?
Come on.
Just you got to keep them in the garage like tennis rackets.
That's right.
But we have something pretty good for you right here that maybe you could get some use out of the surfboards, right, George?
That's right, because it's a trip to Naples, Florida. You and a guest will fly round trip coach from Los Angeles to Fort Myers, Florida, and head to Naples in your rental car for a 5-night stay in a 1-bedroom bungalow at the Escalante Hotel. Located just steps from the beach, this distinctive hideaway in the heart of Old Naples provides tranquility, comfort, and personalized concierge service. Daily breakfast and, listen to this, a beach butler are included.
Thank you, Rachel. Beach butler.
Beach butler.
That's it's somebody that'll like set up your little thing for you and get you an umbrella and bring you drinks and all that stuff.
Beautiful.
While you're on the beach.
Hey.
Yeah.
Fine dining there.
Yeah. The name of the game is called the Range Game. Now, this is a $150 range, this red area right here. And in a second, this is going to start climbing up the scale. When you see the price of the trip inside the red area, hit the button and freeze it there. If you're right, you're on your way to Naples, Florida. Beach butler, and he can surf for you.
Okay. That's right.
I'd have to have him surf for me because I don't surf. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
Let's go. Here it goes, slowly but surely, making its way up the scale. Climbing ever so slowly, up, up, up. There it is. That looks pretty good. It's pricey, right?
Pricey.
Trip to Florida?
Yeah.
Let's see
Naples.
It. Naples? Must be the butler. Oh, boy. Just got it. I'm glad you didn't wait anymore. Nice job,
thank you,
man.
Appreciate it.
Happy surfing. We'll be right back, dudes. Don't go away.